You know, it's actually good to sort of lose it and then regain it. So go ahead and get out of the way so they don't run into you. Excellent. I'm glad to see you doing it like that. Okay, stand a little taller, Jocelyn. Taller and keep those hands forward. How'd that feel? So now you're... She's safe. Cookie, a little taller. You got your butt back. Okay, that's it. That's it. Stay there. Stay right there. Actually, raise your poles up to chest level. And that'll help you stay in the right position. Okay, so follow me. Here we go. Watch. I'm parallel. I go into the wedge to make the turn. And as soon as I make the turn, I allow my uphill ski to come parallel again. I don't force it. It just wants to do it on its own. Good job on the matching parallel. I just like to see you more forward. And it'll be easier. Believe it or not, it'll be easier. Good job. Okay, make a complete turn. And then everyone's matching. Everyone here is matching parallel. Yeah, it's excellent. When you're doing this, have your feet a little bit closer together. Try that. It's going to feel awkward to you because you're going to feel like you're going to lose some stability. But just the fact that you're going at a decent speed now will hold you in the turn. It will. Just you got to trust it. You're not going to go that way and your skis go the other way. It ain't going to happen. And I'm telling you, beautiful. That was an elegant turn. That was an elegant turn. And then you went and did your wedge. I don't know why. You could have... Yeah, but you could have done another turn and then stop, because we always turn before we stop. We always want to be sideways and then stop. Now, right now, you're doing wedge stops, but there'll be a point where you do hockey stops. Well, I really enjoyed being your instructor today. Seriously, thank you so much. Keep those elbows out front, too. Okay, you're it. Yeah.